Hello, today I'm in Alfa Romeo 159. In this video I'll show you how to set speed limiter. In the beginning, let's take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Press the menu button and enter speed limit. Now you can set it between 150 km per hour or 250 km per hour. Then simply press menu button to confirm. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.